As Kempe trades places with Durzi. Kopitar to Kempe. Durzi, touch pass to Kopitar. Had to settle it. Kempe and Kopitar play catch. Kopitar zips it wide. Durzi scores! Right place, right time. Power play goal for the rookie, and it's 4-1.
Durzi did a great job making a pass through the seam. Right there. Now that changes things. That, you know, you see the Kraken able to get back. Now it's just a fortunate bounce. Look at Philippe Deneau. He's on his stomach right there, but he's able to. You know, he's that front net man who takes a lot of that.